The dark can make you miss the day fierce.
Anora kapapum.
With its attention diverted to the chewy bonbon gummy, the Majut calms down. She's relieved the Majut has calmed down, but you'll need a heavier sit-tight to ride it than the one she's got. The only sit-tight she can think of that would be heavy enough is one she's spotted mounted on an old-world Mecha-Majut. If she remembers correctly, she spotted it at the Smilo Shopperia. Seems to her they preferred the Mechamajuts over the living counterparts in the old... You can see forever up in the mountains.
Thank you.
As long as you're happy about it. How do you get from here to there? Simplest thing. sound seems to travel farther at night. Becoming terminal. A Smilo Shopperia. Guess shopping here put a smile on your face. Oh. That's shutting good. Finding things both here and there. Eye boxes like this are few and far between. However, that's no great loss. Talking pictures from the aforetimes lacked a message. Nothing simple. It's locked. The top of the world is so low down here. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Bristles like the hair of one electrified. You need to line up the switches so they match. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Now hold on. You need to loosen the bolts without rattling the mechanism. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's too much distress. That's it. The sit tight is loose. Time to stop horsing around and get the sit tight back to Nocco. Don't let yourself get fuzzly. Batter 'em down. Don't know what that e-waste was. Yuck! That there's a sludge gush field where the company used to suck sludge from the underground. Now it's all over. Not enough key energy. Found some e-waste. Worthwhile. Fire up. Hey, nice shot.